My name is Sharifa, and I'm a senior IT architect.
My name is Sayed Hussein. I'm a principal architect.
My name is Fang Zhuyu. I'm a senior IT architect.
My name is Monsef. I'm a lead IT architect.
There is no straight path to becoming an architect.
I studied computer science, then I moved into data engineering.
My passion is to unleash the power of technology to the world.
Your responsibilities vary from analyzing business requirements to designing IT solutions.
One of the projects that was closer to my heart aimed to provide healthcare. We accompanied them in framing all the technological platform that will allow them to move from paper medical records to something more digital.
Working in BCG gives you the opportunity to experiment with technology. I have a huge affinity to artificial intelligence.
You need to be curious. That's the thing that actually drives a good architect.
Rather than programming the whole day, you need to understand the business problem properly.
You will be translating what the client wants and needs into actual technological platforms.
Increasing awareness about technology specifically to non-technology stakeholders.
Basically, we are the bridge and break down real-world problem into technology terms.